And finally, I want to announce that the 2009 Peace Prize of the U.S. Peace Memorial Foundation has been awarded to a person. This is the first time this announcement is being made. It's a person who's in Scandinavia today, and no, it's not Barack Obama. The winner of the 2009 Peace Prize is Cindy Sheehan. She has been appointed as a founding member of the U.S. Peace Memorial Foundation, and the plaque honoring her contributions reads, 2009 Peace Prize awarded to Cindy Sheehan in recognition of extraordinary and innovative anti-war activism. Please join me in applauding Cindy Sheehan. And please join me in calling for an end to Obama's wars.